head is pulling. McDonald's fries said he can pick me up, but my bags are packed. Where's the mom?
Where's the other one?
Vlog is edited and uploaded and scheduled. So, yeah. I'm really tired. I go to bed again until like almost 5 o'clock. And I was up at 6, and I was up at 7, and I was up at 8, and I was up at 9, and I was at 11:30, and I just stayed up. So. I need a quick news to myself. But two more days until Christmas. I don't think there's really nothing going on though. He's postponing my mom's stamps back over because I forgot them at his house. I need to eventually do laundry. It's pretty full. So. I don't think there is really nothing else going on, so I will just talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 4:37. I'm on break. Just gonna drink my water because I'm hungry. So I'm just gonna drink some water and help fill my stomach a little bit. It hasn't been too bad, so yeah. I'll talk to you guys later. Oh wait, for lunch I had roast beef and cheese sandwiches. Hi guys, it is 10:05. It is cold. It's 27 degrees. I didn't start my car, so I'm letting it warm up before I leave. But anyway, me and my fiance is gonna go to Walmart because I want to see if they have this phone case there. And I'm gonna look at some pop sockets because I miss my. Oh my goodness, it's cold. Put my jacket on. It was a good day. I got to work with. Oh goodness. One of my coworkers quit a while back. But she came back, so I got to work with her again. It was nice. Sorry, I'm just trying to get my dang jacket on. Anyway, there's really nothing else going on. We're just gonna go to Walmart when I get off for dinner. He smoked ham for Christmas, which is like today's Christmas Eve, as everybody calls it. So, actually, no, he made it for tomorrow. Yeah, so I had some of it tonight for dinner. It was really good. So he made it like in a ham and cheese form for dinner. So then we went to McDonald's to go get teas, and he ended up getting some chocolate chip cookies, so we had some of those too. Other than that, really nothing else going on. So excuse me, I'll just talk to you guys later.
Hi guys, it is 1:57. I just got home. Last time you guys seen me was after work. We ended up going to Walmart, two different Walmarts. The one Walmart, we had to wait in line for like almost 45 minutes because the lady in front of us was maxing out credit cards and debit cards, left and right. $2,000 worth of stuff. I was like, holy crap. But anyway, I went to go look for a phone case and a pop socket. Phone cases didn't have. I looked online, they were out of stock. So it sucked. So anyway, I did get a pop socket. It's like this gold glittery color. I love it. So yeah, my new pop socket. Then we got to his house and I ate a bologna and cheese sandwich because I was hungry. So yeah, I think that's about it. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.